Please welcome a true Pirates legend. In 17 seasons with the Pirates, he is a seven-time All-Star and won 8 Gold Glove Awards. He was elected to the Hall of Fame in 2001, and he hit the greatest home run in World Series history in 1960 to give the Pirates the World Championship in the league seven. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for Bill Mazeroski.